having a good time throwing out some four-letter words today, but don't worry, Mom and Dad, these are actually good for you. So what's the F word that you want your skin to be?
Firm.
Yeah.
Yes, firm. It's firm. Okay. And good. We have Dr. Orton. I love the audience today. Dr. Orton is backstage with dermatologist Ava Shamban in our procedure room with a new technique to get you firm.
All right, we're gonna start firming it up in 1 second. And with us today is our go-to dermatologist, Dr. Ava Shamban, and her patient, Sarah. And you brought a new toy today, didn't you? It's Exilis.
It is the Exilis. It's a new arrival in the radiofrequency tissue tightening scene. Very exciting. And Sarah.
So Sarah, you tell us what is bothering you. What do you want to firm up?
My tummy. I just had twins 4 months ago.
Did you really?
And I could use a little firming. I have some excess skin and stretch marks, and I don't want to have them.
And so Exilis is good for this?
Exilis is a great answer for this. We're just going to show Sarah's tummy here, which looks pretty good for twins, I think.
For twins and for just a few months?
For just a few months. And so what you can see is that Sarah's got a little extra fat here, and then she's got a little bit of these kind of stretch marks and loose skin from carrying two big babies. So I'm going to have you lay back, and we're going to demonstrate the Exilis. So here we go. It just feels like a gentle hot stone massage. And what we're doing is we're heating the skin both at a deeper level and more superficially so that we get both tissue tightening and shrinkage of the fat. This is an advance because you're not only delivering heat deep to shrink the fat, but also you can deliver the heat at the very top layer to shrink the skin.
You know, Sarah's problem, she has this loose excess skin after those pregnancies, and what this Exilis is going to do is through that tightening mechanism, smooth her out. And I think you brought along some pictures to give Sarah an idea of what she has to look forward to in terms of before and after. And the picture we're seeing here, I assume, is after a full course of treatment, 4 treatments.
Correct.
Very nice improvement without going under the knife.
I'm assuming, Dr. Shamban, that this is a little cheaper than tummy tuck.
Than a full-on tummy tuck, it would be between $800 and $1,500.
Okay. That is less than a tummy tuck.
That is definitely less than a tummy tuck.